He also advised individual departments. Later, he was appointed Lord Chancellor, which meant he had the highest ranking among those great officers of state and was a member of the cabinet. By law, he is responsible for the efficient functioning and independence of the courts.